My name is Jay McKinnon. I'm the VAT director here at Rethink, and we are a specialist business advisory firm. We deal with consulting and fully outsourced bookkeeping services. So some businesses may be familiar with VAT reporting in other jurisdictions. However, the UAE tax reporting is slightly different and it has its own unique requirements. In particular, when you're raising an invoice to your customer, you have to make sure that you show your customer's VAT number on that invoice. So in preparation for getting ready for VAT, you would ask your customer for their VAT number to be able to capture that information. And also, we understand that the authorities would like a breakdown of your supplies by emirate. So if the place of supply for some of your services or goods is in Abu Dhabi or in Dubai, then they would like to see a separate split of those taxable supplies by emirate, and they would like to see that on a reporting file. You'll also be required to download some sort of electronic file from your accounting system and upload it through the VAT return portal so that the authorities can take that file at a later date and employ data analytics on that file and get a feel for your business and also spot any anomalies in the data so they can ask questions about it.